Hurts, don't it? Now let go of that stud. Go on about your business.
Mr. Earp. My name's Dake. Crowley Dake. U.S. Marshal for this territory.
Forget it. I'm retired.
Excuse me?
I said forget it. I don't want the job, and that's final.
I don't think you understand.
Oh, you don't understand, Marshal. I did my duty. Now I'd like to get on with my life. I'm going to Tombstone.
I see.
Easy on the green.
I'm striking rich.
There you go.
Well, all right, that's fine. Tell you one thing, though. Ever saw a rich man didn't wind up with a guilty conscience?
I already got a guilty conscience. Might as well have the money, too. Good day now.
That's him, all right. Boy, I'd know that sour face anywhere.
Virgil Morgan, my God!
Hey, boy. How are you, Morgan?
Well, how do we look?
Great, both of you.
Why, don't you remember Allie?
Good God, believe better.
Allie, girl. And Louisa.
Why?
Oh, you're so lovely, darling. I'm at your feet, just at your feet.
I guess it's only right. Ma always said Morg's the prettiest.
Yeah, but she doted on the frowner.
That's right.
What?
Maddie, they're already here. Folks, this is Celia Ann, but you can call her Maddie.
Pleased to meet you, Maddie.
Nice
to meet you. Well, Wyatt, I couldn't find a single store that had laudanum anywhere.
I sure been dreaming about this. God, since forever. Wait. Look here. Wyatt, don't talk. Just... Yeah.
Well, thank you for this, Wyatt. For all you're doing.
We'll make our fortune, boys. Well, come on.
Gracious. We could be sisters.
Mighty fine. I wonder where he found
them. Same place we found ours, probably.
Madam, did you say you need some laudanum?
Yes, I did.
Yes.
I have some right here.
Oh, you're a lifesaver.
Just be careful now. It's full of hop.
Oh, don't worry. I just get headaches sometimes.
Hey, Virg, see anything of Doc while you're resting?
Yeah, he had a streak when we left, him and Kate.
I miss Doc. I miss that old rip.
I don't.
Makes me laugh.